We told them right up front from the moment they step in the door, like, hey, you may think this is crazy, but we don't use fluoride right here. And we don't even promote the use of fluoride here. And so once they had that initial heart attack, when I told them that, they really all did just fine. And so I'm so appreciative that we were able to work with some temps who helped us out multiple times and really helped lessen the load and lighten the load for all of us.